fuck up, you stupid goddamn buddy. So I can tell he's visibly nervous, right? So I, well, there's no secret, but I keep a meat cleaver underneath my shawl when I'm working. So anyway, I distract the kid just in time to get the meat cleaver out of one of the register, and I chop his fucking hand off. So he's in total disbelief, you know, he's just kind of staring at his bloody skull. Not really screaming, but more like moaning, kind of like, instantly, thinking, oh shit, what did I do? I just cut this kid's hand off. So, I hacked him in the face, to be clear. Killed him instantly, you know. I was trying to kill a kid, he was just touching my body, and I worked really hard. Anyway, so there I am, I'm at register one. It's like 2:30 in the morning, there's this dead fucking pumpkin with a meat cleaver in his face, all on the floor, bleeding everywhere. So, I just closed up the store, turned off the lights, dragged his body back to the refrigeration unit, you know.
Asking where I got that meat, and how much she gets more for that company.